It is no secret the Irish wide receiving core looks very different this year, and it's taking everyone, including Ian Book, some time to adjust.
Definitely is. Megan rejoins us with the story of the wideout who's been itching at the chance to get his number called. Megan?
Joe Wilkins Jr. is a fresh face to many, but not to his Fighting Irish teammates. Wilkins has poured his heart and soul into practices these past 2 years, just waiting for his chance to wait and line up and for the snap.
I knew it was coming. You know, patience is a virtue. My mom always told me that. You know, I knew it was coming. I just had to be patient.
That moment finally came last week against Duke. Joe Wilkins Jr. finally nabbing his first career catch.
We've always felt like when Joe got his opportunity that he was talented enough to make some plays. And it's just fun to watch him make some plays.
Wilkins was sidelined with nagging injuries and routinely found himself behind on the depth chart. Last year, watching Chase Claypool or Braden Lindsey find the end zone.
That made it that much sweeter, too. You know, it's humbling, you know. It's not for everybody, you know. Everybody has their own journey in life, in football, and whatever path they go down. Everybody has their own journey, and this is my journey.
A journey he's grateful to be on, and a legacy Wilkins wants to continue. His father, Joe Wilkins Sr., was tragically murdered before Joe Jr. was born. His mother, heartbroken, but gifted with a son, a very talented one.
I am this extension of him. I'm the last piece of him left. So, and 100% without a doubt, my first son is going to be Joe Wilkins III. So that it's going to live on forever. Hopefully, and my son and his son will be the fourth, and we're going to keep it going. I love it.
Wilkins hopes to keep it going on the field, too. The junior finished with 4 catches for 44 yards.
He's been impressive.
I hope that his confidence is up, that he can do that on a consistent basis for us.
Wilkins says waiting 2 years for this moment has made him stronger, and he's not going to back down from it.
It's humbling. It's hard, but my life has been hard. My whole life has been hard. So it's nothing new to me. I'm used to being an underdog. I'm used to having to grind through it. I'm used to having to work twice as hard just to get the same thing as the next man. So no problems.
And humble he is. Wilkins says he doesn't care about stats or scoring touchdowns. His sole focus is doing whatever the coaches tell him to and helping his team win. Now, from this year's number 18 to number 81 all time, Chuck and Mark continue their conversation with Tim Brown next on The Countdown. And remember, today's game is on the USA Network. You see a list of where to find it right now on your screen.